Alright, so I've got my Chinese food, I got my water, and I'm ready to get another session of GTA 4 recorded. It's gonna be the first batch of, first in a batch of episodes that I'm gonna be working on. And, last episode, we pretty much pulled off the jewelry store heist. It was pretty awesome. You know, there were some mistakes, you know, I couldn't get that sleeping gas in the vent the first couple of times. And then the gunman fell off his bike, and then the driver got the wrong bikes, and he wasn't telling me where I was going, so I ended up getting stuck on some, I don't know, gas containers. But we're heading to Michael's house. We're actually here now. We're at Michael's house, and we're gonna, I guess, come pick up our score. And let's see what happens here. This should be pretty interesting. I can't wait to spend my money. I'm probably gonna spend it on upgrading this car here, which you can already see I kind of busted up, so I don't know. I'll figure it out, but yeah, it's probably gonna be the first thing I upgrade, my GTR. So, wrong button, trying to sprint. And Michael should be in here somewhere.
Oh, hey, there you are. What's cracking? So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good, we did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew. Cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and gold rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
And this other guy runs out of the shop, pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar?
Pablo Ramazar makes 28 million.
Trevor, baby, you want to smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor! You been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole!
Don't do it, Johnny! I told him, Trevor, I told him!
We all get high! We all get high! But that don't
leave
make it right!
Johnny! Leave it!
The crystal has got us, babe, but that don't make it right. Don't make nothing right! Not what you done with me!
I'm telling Johnny, leave it!
I ain't leaving nothing! Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man, it's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here? Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? Let's fuck.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
Cowboy, hey, I know, hey, come on.
Shh, I don't mean nothing by it, man.
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy, it's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
Shh.
Fucking shit! Cut, cut, cut! Cut! Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck!
The wheels are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest of them.
Wow, Trevor's as crazy as they make him seem in the trailer. I mean, first 2 minutes I know Trevor, he's humping meth heads in his kitchen. and he kills a guy? I mean, he just, like, boot stomps his face. I mean, we're just gonna leave them there crying? Wow.
Wait. This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I'm gonna have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
That deer was trying to get hit. I wasn't... that deer wanted to die. There was two of them, too. That... Oh, I'm so glad I stopped. I didn't need that on my conscience. There's too much stuff out here. I mean, you got bikers, you got RVs, you got deer running everywhere. I mean, this is not tractors. Oh,
we're going up to that farm on the right. That's where they're meant to be.
This isn't going to be good.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial. That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies. If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer.
I think this is the biker game from that GTA 4 DLC. I forgot what their name was. I really didn't play it.
The van's gotta pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
I'm trying to shoot these guys, but I can't hit them.
Yes!
Gotta slow it up, man. That's a sharp left.
There we go. I got him. I got one.
I thought you was letting him go to the others.
Oh!
I can't see us taking out all the bikers disco, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, and some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
I hit a dog! How did that truck blow up? I only hit it... I hit it once. And it blew up. I'm gonna hit this jump. Okay. There we go. That was close. That was close. This isn't the car to be trying to hit jumps in. I'm pretty sure I'm going to lose my perfect score for blowing up that truck, which I really didn't mean to. And I have no idea how that happened. Because I'm pretty sure you guys saw... I mean, it's a pistol, right? I don't know. If anything, I killed the driver. I didn't blow up the entire truck. And that biker is off to the races. What is... Did I lose a... Oh! Oh! Where'd the bike go? Did I just fail this objective? I'm pretty sure I did. But I'm pretty sure they're in that town over there. They gotta be. Where's the conversation? Is it supposed to be this quiet? Because weren't they just saying stuff? I don't know. Maybe it's because I blew up that truck. Pretty sure I wasn't supposed to do that, but I don't know. Oh, there it is. There's this. Okay. Back on him.
sit back and watch the show, you useless pricks.
Oh.
Yeah, that punk killed Johnny before the crystal did.
Was Trevor special? Oh, nice. Oh, look at...
I'll tear you apart.
So Mike and Trevor have shooting abilities? Is that what this is?
Step right up.
Who
Step
is
right
shooting
up.
At me?
The TV Corporation is taking over.
That's a gas tank. Come on, man. Blow up. Trevor's got some good... His shooting stats must be really good. There, that's what I wanted.
Johnny, and I'll warn you the same.
I don't need Trevor's shooting ability.
On our bikes, are we? Assholes!
Oh, that, okay, that's interesting, okay. Let me switch back to the shotgun. Gonna rush these guys. There's the, they must have more than one van, obviously. Whoa, 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 who was that?
Step right up, step right up!
What the fuck is going on?
There we go. Whoa, 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 buddy. Buddy, calm down.
Johnny's dead, Terry's dead, Clay's dead, you're all dead! Don't worry, there's plenty of me to go around. You forgot how to use your horn?
And bye-bye.
Respect for pedestrians! That's what happens to reckless drivers! Now, who have I left out?
Come on, move, move, move. Oh, there he is. He's down. So how does Trevor's special ability refill?
Wipe out my whole customer base.
There's a guy in there.
This land belongs to the lost.
Oh, it is the lost. Okay, there it is. That's why I was... Okay. I don't want to stand next to this gas tank. That's a terrible idea. And Trevor's over here just spazzing out. What is wrong with this guy? I wish I could get some help here.
Die.
Wish I wasn't... Oh, I do have... Okay. No, that's only got 16 rounds. Kind of want an assault rifle. I feel like that would be a little
Come
more helpful.
Come out! And avenge your fallen comrade!
There's a med pack.
Boo! Johnny Gay's dead!
Wow, Trevor's got. I mean, he's. I mean,
this is hard for me too. I've had to kill half the tweakers in the.
There we go.
County.
I mean, he's definitely got the best aim lock on out of everyone. Initial aim lock on because Franklin's like all over the place. Mike's really not that bad.
I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same.
But Trevor's definitely got the best aim. I mean, that's just hands down. Oh, he's in last stand. Oh, I saw him too. Oh! Oh!
Don't worry. Plenty of me to go around. On our bikes, are we?
Getting rushed. Got to pay attention. Okay, let me go back this
Step
way.
Right up.
No one escapes. Oh, nice.
Right where are you going? It was just getting exciting.
Return to the truck.
Get back now.
I'm not done yet. This is... Okay, I guess. I don't know. Let's not mess up the mission timer.
Up there, fellas. Now get back in the truck.
And was I supposed...
Wait. What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation? And get me some sticky bombs!
Back up, brother!
Why would I leave this? He's gonna get killed. He's not even running away. I didn't clear everybody out.
We're dropping in on Ortega.
He has Tekkas? That makes me nervous.
Ah, don't be nervous, Ron. He'll be fine with the takeover.
Takeover? Trevor, we don't need to. Now the bikers are gone. It's just us, the Aztecas, and the O'Neills. The market's big enough. This Chinese contact's gonna buy Crystal fast as we can cook it. You just gotta meet him at the inn and...
Yeah. Fine, okay. We're nearly there.
So I hope that I wasn't going too slow clearing all that out, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get docked for it. Push the trailer into the river. Bye bye, hombre. Oh boy.
You wanna die?
What the fuck, Trevor?
This is the fuck, my soggy friend. You are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
Fuck! You're out of business, my friend.
They're gonna greenlight you after this.
Am I supposed to kill him?
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
Does he have more to say?
The Aztecas is an international enterprise.
I guess I gotta kill him.
Ooh, that feels better!
I guess he don't run nothing no more.
Alright, let's get back in the truck.
We can go now, right?
This is a crazy start so far. I mean, just murder. Trevor's special ability is like...
I don't know what these naysayers are talking about. Look at me. I'm cranked on speed most of the time, but I'm productivity personified.
You sure achieved a lot today.
It was time to put my affairs in order.
You going somewhere?
Soon as I find that Spectre on the TV, Michael Palmer.
He's your buddy you said got shot, right? You guys used to run together.
Yeah, that's him. My best pal.
I thought he was dead.
You're catching on fast. Yeah, the fucking ghost I've been talking about.
He's alive?
He's walking, and he's talking. He's sticking up joints, so I guess, yeah, that makes him alive, don't it?
And how you know it's him?
It's his M.O., and it's the same corny shit he was spewing 10 years back.
This could be a trap, Trevor. What if someone wants you to think he's alive?
I was fooled when I thought he was dead. I ain't fooled now. Michael Townley lives and breathes. He's in Los Santos, and he's got some explaining to do.
They could be trying to draw you out into the open.
That's a conspiracy theory too far, even for you, Ronald.
Really? Well, anyway, it seems like a shame for you to be going, just as TP Industries is finding its feet.
I'll do what I can to put the business on its path before I depart.
The company needs you, boss.
You'll do fine in my absence.
I don't know what this Michael Townley's got that you can't find in the Alamo Sea.
What he's got is answers.
I guess I got a lot of hiding to do. I don't want Trevor finding where Michael is. That's not going to be good for him or his family.
Get out of the car, Ron. I need time to think. Run!
This is Trevor's safe house. You can save vehicles by parking in the garage. And I definitely need to get Trevor something a little faster than this truck. Wow, look at this bed. It's got whiskey, cigarette butts. I'm pretty sure his closet isn't any better than what he's wearing now. And he can find various activities to take part in around the trailer. Like banging crackheads or meth heads on my kitchen counter. Interesting. Aw, only 60%. Aw. So I'm pretty sure, yeah, I would have got a bonus for killing everyone. I guess I took too long. And then I only got a certain number of headshots, but that's because they only gave me a pistol and a shotgun. But, oh, tattoo parlors are open now? Nice. Time to get...
Speak!
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
Trevor needs to calm down. It is not that serious. But let's see what I can do. I'm gonna guess that C in the corner of my mini-map is for Chinese. But I don't know. I'm gonna guess that's what it is. I got a Strangers and Freak mission for Trevor. And then I have the... Yep, Chinese. That's what it stands for. C is for Chinese. Alright, so let's go... You know what? Barbershop. Tattoo. Let's go check out the tattoo parlor. I wanna go see what those are about. How much money does Trevor even have? Oh, wow. Trevor's got $108,000. He's doing better than Mike and Franklin put together. Wow. I'm gonna have to blow some of this money. Off-road events, come and join in one of our nation's most exhilarating off-road races. Bring your own vehicle, of course. Oh, wow, I can help someone already. To the rescue.
Baby, I am so messed up.
You look so effing hot. I wanna hump you right now.
We're never gonna find a cab out here. Are you okay to drive?
Hey, you! Buddy! Can you do us a massive favor? It's the little lady's birthday and we are really fucked up. Can you drive us back to our motel? Our car's right there. Seriously, it's only down the road.
I'm so glad I didn't punch that guy because I thought he was trying to rape her. And I almost punched her, or punched him. Thing here, man.
But of course, you two are a hot mess. I love it.
You're a legend, bro. We'll get in the back, out of your way. Baby, don't breathe whiskey on the nice man.
So where can I take you two blacked out, young lovelies?
We staying at the Hotel Southwest from here. Thank you so much.
That is taking me so far out the way. I wanted to check out the tattoos.
You have, like, the best tits in the whole world. If I didn't have to work for a living, I would just play with them all day.
Oh, you so bad. Oh, that tickles, Bobby.
Yeah, you like that? Just wait till we get back to the motel. I'm gonna get medieval on those puppies.
This is such an awkward conversation. And I've actually never noticed the moon in this game.
Oh, God, you know what that does to me?
Shift that sweet little ass over here. Let the wolf see the rabbit.
You smell like cigarette and buffalo wings. It's making me so horny.
Come on, give me a slice of that giblet pie.
Oh my God, you see what they're doing in the back seat? I wasn't even paying attention. I'm too busy looking at the moon. Wow. I guess.
Hey, what are you crazy kids doing back there? I tell you what. While you're sweeping the front porch, why don't I work on her back plumbing?
Huh? What did you say?
How about I suck those kidney stones right out of your balls, big guy? Get this party really started.
Wow, okay, man. It's cool. Stop.
Way to stop it, Trevor. Way to go, because I don't know. Oh, I'm stealing that car when I get out of here, because I don't have a car. And pulling up right here.
Thank you. You're like the best.
We've got a little unfinished business to attend to.
Smells like fishmongers in there.